Now Nebraska ready to take on the Wolverines for a chance to go to the semifinals. NCAA tournament trip that year. They lost to Baylor in the first round. Palmer hits. Oh, he's got a sweet stroke.
But Ali Abdul-Rahman. But I don't want to give Duncan Robinson an open look. Might not want to give him an open look either.
Wagner left wide open, and he buries another triple.
You need your starting five to start to figure things out. Start to figure out how you're going to attack, how you're going to defend.
Wagner. It's coming up, and Wagner finishes at the rim. The ball fake and the jam.
Wow.
And then the Big Ten tournament final on Sunday on CBS. Simpson all the way in. Too easy. Wagner scored the first 8 points for Michigan. He's sitting on 10 right now.
Take a 12.
How about it? I mean, this is a Michigan Wolverine beatdown right now.
Yeah, it's been a clinic. Particularly, you can't give that up if you're switching like they did at Nebraska Professional.
Look at that. That's a pro move right there. Palmer. Remember, Palmer had that great run at the end of the first half to get Nebraska back in. Wagner, ball fake. All the way in. Mo Wagner with 16 and his family here in New York City enjoying every minute of this. Abdul Rahman, Michigan gets a second opportunity here. Wide open in the corner. Duncan Robinson delivers again. Michigan securing the boards. Simpson. Oh, nifty. Simpson got himself some room on the crossover and scores at the rim again. Michigan ball with the lead, and Wagner adds to it.
Wagner just brushed off that double team like it was a net.
Just the second three-point make, 55-42 now. Oh. And an answer on the other end, Duncan Robinson. Michigan on fire.
I'm watching the communication on the floor, and they're just getting picked apart.